Hungry? What's next?
Home. Storm is getting worse.
I'll get them ready. You know? You know, Fenrir got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
He is. Quite sick, Jess.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. No, he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him. Hear that?
Yes.
Is it her?
It is her. The stave is not far. Get ready!
She wouldn't give up that easy, would she?
She never does. Stay alert.
Fight you!
I'm losing my grip here! Three of us, Dave. We made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky. It's Vanna. Up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I got it.
I will get the deer.
I don't hear him. He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy? It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. What? Too big? Still eating, he wants to live.
He is dying.
You're a good boy. brave boy. Fast and strong. But you can rest now. Okay? I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go. Sofna. Afra. Desu. Sofna. Hethon. Sofna. 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 What? No. It's the middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Training is all we ever do, ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
We do not hide. We prepare for a fight for which we are not ready. We'll go.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
You do not know what Mother wanted.
Looks like we never will. Look. Can I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him?
Well, I recognize that dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Oh, damn it. All right, brother. Good night, then.
Kratos? Are you joining me?
Faye.
Are you ready? You walk as though Ymir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grimnos. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help. Don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
The problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Gonna make me pick that one up? Good boy. This way.
Where's Atreus?
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.
Baldur's chasm is too unstable, brother. The lad wouldn't try it. Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying.
Locked.
Aye. fire's dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
Through here.
You seem troubled in your sleep, even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past, almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No, it feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No, but it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
And we're not alone. We should check on the protection stave. There's a tree up ahead, yeah? Well?
You were right. The stave is broken.
Explains our trespassers. What happened here?
A bear. Mauled.
By what?
A larger bear. Wounded. The fight destroyed the tree. We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him. Ah, we need a way around. Aha! Trail's on the other side of that gap, if you can clear the way. Ah! Probably the right idea, hitting the weak spot on that log. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Eh, only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the Giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions...
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good.
Feldnerman! Out on it!
Another raider! To the left!
That trail gone.
Thinking, brother, that Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me. Torches. And the trail leads into that cave.
Well, we know where we are going. I'm sure we can find a quiet way in. Or you could do that. Are these the raiders you rescued from Wallstrom?
No. They have not been here long.